We opened our doors for a big opening on March 6th last year. 6 days later, we shut it down. When I received my COVID shot, I finally felt free. There is no OSF without the people of the Rogue Valley. We are here for you. When you get your vaccine, we can finally open our doors and invite you back home to OSF.